I've had a fun night so far with my printer. Tonight I printed a new Z-axis coupler for the left side Z-axis motor, which I've been having some problems with some motor wobble. I went up on the amperage of those steppers for the Z-axis to help give them more power so they can turn better. It's still not quite right, but I'm narrowing it down. I think real soon this is going to be a very viable machine.